A new kid from South Boston is in the middle of some huge projects, and he's joining us this morning to talk all about it. Joining us this morning right now is Donnie Wahlburg. Good morning, Donnie.
Hey, Will. How you doing?
Good. Thanks so much for joining us today. Hey, you are a busy guy. You got a million things going on. We have a short time, and we want to get to as much as we can. Let's first talk about your hit drama on CBS called Blue Bloods.
Great show. So proud of it. It's come on a Friday night at 10 o'clock, and people thought it would probably, Friday night at 10 is known as the television graveyard, and amazingly, Blue Bloods has triumphed to become a hit show, getting 13.5 million viewers a week, and we're just so proud of it. We really, Tom Selleck and Bridget Moynihan and Will Estes, we have a great cast, and we're really thrilled with the success of the show.
Great cast, and you get so much acclaim as being such a great actor as well. Does it surprise you that people are surprised about your acting skills?
Well, I'm just happy to be working as an actor. You know, it was a long struggle. You know, I was in a boy band when I was, you know, 18, 19, 20 years old. And, you know, at the top of my career, you know, everybody offered me everything. And when it kind of slowed down, you know, at 22, I was sort of a has-been. And I had to work real hard to find opportunities for myself as an actor. And, you know, I've been very fortunate to have a great acting career, which is hopefully just getting started. And but I'm very humble and grateful for every job I get, because I know how many actors out there is still looking for work.
Good stuff. You're also helping your hometown of Boston be put on the map with your new docuseries called Boston's Finest, of which you are the executive producer and narrator. You know the lay of the land of Boston. Is it tough to actually present this on TV because you know it so well?
No, I think it's actually been probably the reason why I can present it on TV is because I know it so well. As you said, I've played some cops in my acting career. I'm from Boston, you know, and I also, you know, I wanted to make a show that would really do the city proud, and that would reflect my city in the right way and show, you know, just how courageous these men and women of the Boston Police Department are. You know, they grew up in neighborhoods just like I grew up in, and, you know, they put their lives on the line every day. And for us, what's really amazing is we get to go not only with them on the job, but we get to go home with them and see what their personal lives are like and see the different struggles they have. And we've learned some incredible stories about some of these officers. I mean, you see them up at night, you know, chasing bad guys all night long, and then they go home, and one may have a child with a health issue or a family member who's in a personal crisis. I mean, and these men and women, you know, take these challenges on and still go out every day, put the uniform on and put their lives on the line to protect the city. It's really inspiring show.
And it has to be gratifying for you to be able to get the feedback from the people who you know and love in the city of Boston and tell you what a great show this is.
Nothing could mean more, especially now. You know, there's so many reality shows coming out based in Boston, and they're all just more outrageous than the next. And I think that's one of the things I'm also proud of with the show is the timing of it. It's just, it couldn't be a better timing, because a lot of the stuff that's portraying Boston in a negative light right now, it's taking a toll on the psyche of the city, I think. And Boston's Finest, I think, has done a real good job of tempering that and giving the city something to be proud of. And I'm really happy about that.
All right, we just have a little time left with you. We have a bunch of women here in the studio who are so happy that I am talking to you, and we want to get to the NKOTB package tour coming up. Let me tell you, they are so excited. They want to know how they can get their tickets, when they can get their tickets, and where you are right now.
I'm excited, too.
Yes, and they're all great looking, by the way.
I'm excited, too. We're playing in Mohegan Sun. We're playing in Boston Garden. Just come, get there, go outside, say Will Gilbert sent me, and I'll bring you all inside.
Nice. That is beautiful. That's beautiful.
I'll pick you up in Providence on my way up from Mohegan Sun to the Garden. I'll pick you up and take you to the show.
We all want to go to the Garden. Donnie, if you're ever in Providence, we would love to have you swing by here. I know you know the area well. We want to thank you so much for joining us today. Best of luck with everything. And if you want to check out Blue Bloods, you can watch it on Friday nights right here on WPRI 12.